All right, getting ready to go green flag racing here on this FWD feature. No shortage of cars here in this one. So we had 10 in each heat race. Few fell out, but we're still about 17 cars strong as Sharp brings them down the green. Sharp, Martin, McLean, and Adams. As the one car, oh, we got one over the 99. Barrel Road over here in the corner. I think that's Adams, went up and over. He's moving around the car. As we'll have to rack them, stack them, go at it again. All right, well, everybody's all right. A few mad drivers, but we're gonna go back racing. Front wheel drive feature here at Wattburg Speedway. We're green flag racing. 69 of Maston on the bottom. One of Sharp up on the top drag, race down the back stretch. See if that high line takes it off the corner. Everybody does a little bit of throttle checking as the one of Sharp gets the early lead. The 69 of Maston about to lose the second spot. The 321 tries to cross and under, but hits the front bumper of the 717 of McLean. We stay green. The 321 of Duncan looking to go to second over Maston. As Sharp pulled out a few car lengths over Maston. .321 looking in the bottom. As thinks better of it, moves back up in line. We got a three-way battle between the three twin cars back here in the back. The 81, the 21, the 696. That's Wicks, Duncan, Duncan. About turns it around. We got a battle for second place. The 321 looks to the inside of the 69 of Maston and drives by. Maston getting into turn one. Maston falls in line third. New second place car. From his eighth place starting position is Duncan. McLean still runs fourth. Fifth is Sexton. Sexton pushing on the old four car. That's the 321 of Duncan. Pushing on the old four car, lap down. Harness. Your leader coming up on the G2 of Scarborough. Putting Scarborough lap down. Then the 321, then the 69 of Maston. 17 of McMillian McLean running fourth. She got a back bumper of the 321 to 9K. Duncan and Sexton. Duncan looking to the inside of McLean. They come off of turn four down the front stretch. Duncan going to try and motor by McLean. McLean drives it back in on the top. Duncan keeps it clean down on the bottom. Move the 321 and Duncan into fourth place. McLean back to fifth. Sexton in the 9K, run six. Has the 321. Running down the third place car, the 69 of Maston. But Sexton on the back bumper of McLean has the white flags out. For the one of Sharp, Sharp's gonna go on and take the win, followed by the 321.